I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody and I wouldn't lose any voters, okay?
In the Middle East, we have people chopping the heads off Christians. We have things that we have never seen before as a group. We have never seen before what's happening right now. Not since medieval times have people seen what's going on. I would bring back waterboarding, and I'd bring back a hell of a lot worse than waterboarding.
Mr. Trump, thank you.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States until our country's representatives can figure out what the hell is going on. We have no choice. We have no choice. I would build a great wall, and nobody builds walls better than me, believe me. And I'll build them very inexpensively. I will build a great, great wall on our southern border, and I will have Mexico pay for that wall. Yeah. Mark my words. Yeah. The American dream is dead. But if I get elected president, I will bring it back bigger and better and stronger than ever before, and we will make America great again.
Yeah.
Out of the club.